Greetings and welcome to this week's Primed Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden and I'm the Marketing Director here at BlastOne. We're halfway through 2020 and we have to make up for lost time. And some of you may be facing the constant frustration of trying to find reliable labour. So using robots, which we're going to talk about today, is great for blasting. So depending on your project, we recommend the VertiDrive semi-autonomous robot because they can do the work of three men and, of course, readily available for rent. Some advantages of using a robot include, the fact that you can use larger nozzles and seriously increase your pressure. Of course, a robot doesn't need to take breaks or lunches, just needs that small daily tune-up. This removes some of the worry of shortened project schedules and higher costs of projects, the overruns. And with a robot, you can get a better blasting pattern because it's far more consistent. You just set it going perfectly every time. So to give you a real-life example of the VertiDrive's productivity, a large blasting client of ours recently worked on a tank, moving a 25mm coating to an SP10 blast. That's 625 microns for our friends in Australia and New Zealand. So it's a decent, thick coating. We optimised the project by implementing the VertiDrive to shorten the tank downtime. We also supplied a 4-outlet mega blaster, who's running two hoses to the VertiDrive and two to the operators, who did the touch-up work where the VertiDrive couldn't reach, around the ladders and things like that. The humans, the blasters, were getting production speeds between 90 and 120 square feet an hour, and the VertiDrive was getting a ripping, 260 square feet an hour. And to cap it off, on that project, the abrasive consumption was only 3.5 pounds a square foot. So the VertiDrive is simply an ideal tool, or robot you might call it, for working on tanks. And it's readily available for rent or purchase in the USA, Australia and New Zealand. If you have projects that need optimising, please don't hesitate to contact BlastOne. Let's see how we can help you. And once again, thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight. We'll see you next week.